Yo, what's up guys? Just released the first vlog today. We're going on a trip somewhere, a place that I always wanted to go, never been there, and I won't say where it is right now until we get there.
Yo, real talks, this line is too long, so we get in the shittiest spots, dog. Probably next to the toilet, the dump, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Frog, you got this last time me and Jordash had to go, so I'm fucking getting this now. You gotta sit in one of those shitty ones.
Man,
dog.
Screw you, dog.
It's fucking hot on this bus, yo.
We're gonna pass out. See you guys in the morning. Still won't tell you guys where we are until we get off though. New York City, motherfucker.
I know I'd go from rags to riches if you would only say you care. And though my pocket may be empty, I'd be a millionaire.
My clothes may still be. Alright, yo, it's like 12 noon. We're heading out to Brooklyn right now. And here's the thing, this actually isn't our first day here. We've been here for like 3 days, just kind of exploring with no cameras because we just wanted to take in the city, you know what I mean? This is actually gonna be the first day that we're going out with cameras, so see you guys in Brooklyn. We don't really know what to do here. All we know is that we can get a good shot of the city skyline. So we're gonna go hit up the bridges, take it from there. We'll see. Bad times are coming and I reap what I done sowed. You trying to see if the slipper fits?
Yeah. All that glitters ain't gold. So right now we hear that music right now, right? And we're unsure if it's just a fucking car or if it's actually a jam happening. So we're gonna see in a bit. Let's go.
I think we just hit a park jam. So what is it?
Yo, well, I'm very happy it's not a fucking car, you know? Yo, this is a Red Bull event, yo. We just randomly found it in the park. Man, it's getting ratchet in a park on Mother's Day, yo.
If you love your life, put your hands up!
I love my life. I love my life. I love my life. I love my life.
I will take any girl man in this. You see my legs? Yeah. Even put that paper and touch me like a keeper. Brooklyn, you having fun?
We're leaving the park and we gotta go get our shots, so we're gonna keep heading down whatever street. We have no plans how to get there. We can see it from here though, so it's not a bad sign, right? Finally, in the neighborhood of Dumbo. We were trying to figure out why it was called Dumbo, and then we realized it stands for Down Under the Manhattan Bridge. Wait, what
overpass.
The fuck? Overpass, okay, yeah, that's what the O is for. There's the typical shot that anyone who goes to New York gets this shot, and I'm about to get it too. And this is what it is.
Yo, nigga.
He lost his parents, so we're still looking for them.
Time to eat that first New York pretzel, dog. Real talks, I think you can see those salt crystals on that shit. It's as salty as it looks, yo. This shit's a boost.
Finally at like the halfway point, and I gotta say the view is amazing. Check it. In my physical, I can't express through song.
Delete stress like Motrin, then extend strong. I drink more. New Yorkers know how to do it up, yo. You know they give back to the people. You take this in for a moment? Straight for the people, dog. Straight for the people.
Did you say it was today?
35 degrees.
Holy crap. Well, you know what they say, careful what you wish for, right?
Yeah. Hard to tell. I kick a skill
like Shaquille holds a pill. You taking the drink on the ground though? The watermelon Arizona? Jam like a tech
with correct techniques. So we're in Chinatown right now, just getting away from the sun. That thing is deadly today. We're still looking for his parents.
Feels like home.
What did we just find?
Yeah, we just found the next $1 challah. So you know how this $1 pizza? They're making $1 dumplings too.
Fried dumplings, $1 for 5 pieces.
I grabbed one of each just to try it. Thank you.
Let's see what you think of it first.
Let's toss this, yo. So let's compare this to $1 pizza. Ready, $1 pizza? Mm-hmm. I don't know about this.
No, it looks good, man.
Yeah? As a white person, would you eat it?
I would eat it.
Hey, yeah, it's sick, yo. Let's do this. Never judge a book by the cover. Discover the soul brother with the mechadon. Working brunette to blonde.
I'm in the Edison con when I responded full black. With us having the $1 villains back to back. Everything for $1. So we got another plate. Because why not, yo? I stroked the hell out of Mademoiselle who insisted every night she get her back twisted in the unlisted. I'm living through my son so daddy see it this way. Yo, this is the rail from like every skate video. Pretty big seeing that. I breathe some of the most powerful lyrics of our century. Battle physically, conquer mentally, essentially. You're dealing with a mecca of fear. So anywhere you wanna go, you know, I'll take you there. You're there.
How do you turn off this thing? Oh fuck, yo. Okay.
We're about to board Staten Island Ferry. It's a free thing. There's no fucking reason why we're going other than to just moss out on it and catch some vibes. So if you're in New York, definitely check it out. My peers brings tears and fears. But not a question manifesting my only. My soldiers wear Versace or the army fatigue. That brings a world of intrigue and glamour to my arsenal.
Are we ants? We're ants, aren't we? No question, you're dealing with a mecca affair. So anywhere you wanna go, I'll take you there. You're there, you're there, you're there. All right, we just got to Staten Island. There isn't really much to do here. We're just gonna look at the view. Straight up, yo, in all honesty.
Grab some shots and catch a vibe or something. Book it back to the city as quick as possible. My theme to mainstream's the knock. The only time I get right is block is when my luchi's on lock. Is there, can we go that way? Alright, so did we catch the vibe? Have we caught that vibe?
Yeah, we caught the art vibe, yo.
Yeah, we caught the art vibe a little bit, you know, got some artsy boring ass shots. They're not that good, but you watched them anyways, so I don't know, like, your fault for watching it. So anywhere you wanna go, I'll take you. Never mind, we missed the ferry. Time to get more boring artsy shots.
What's going on, baby? Ain't nothing. Just being small. Sex to Friday, but then you gotta love this one. Let's get right to it.
Just got off the ferry. We have no clue what the fuck to do right now, so we're gonna wing it like always. When it's bumping in my trap steps, the good fellas live on screen. Now you protect the black queen, taking my time from the black on black crime. Cause the night mega hits, Victoria runs out of secrets.
We just popped into the most random diner. Actually, yo, let's go outside. Let's check this. Let's check this out right now.
All right.
In the distance, what caught our eye was the buffet, right?
But it fully has a fucking hot pizza sign and a Chinese food.
So I don't know if you've ever been to a place that has both, but like, you can kind of see how random it is when you come in, you know? Like, dude's fucking sleeping like no tomorrow. Place is fully like a breakfast diner, but they serve pizza and like Chinese food. It's like hella random, yo. Taking the music, yo. What the fuck are we listening to right now, yo?
No clue what this is.
Yo, we're Chinese.
So this guy ordered eggplant chicken, and he got eggplant chicken. I ordered General Tso, and I got General Tso. Now this motherfucker, what did you order?
I got chicken chow mein.
You ordered chicken chow mein, and he got this.
What the fuck is that?
And you got some ghetto ass, like...
Yeah, I'm Chinese, so I don't know what this is. And hits, taking love to diggable planets. Be wise and
recognize, I'd rather show than tell. Who got the clap and stop faking me all out? We're on the Brooklyn Bridge right now. About to go take some dope photos. Around the cutie she run with, embrace the mood, thinking totally nude with no limits, going through every position within 5 minutes. Now how we did it, got a lot of honeys with it. Love is urban outfitted, showing nothing but the belly button. Mini parlay and peel off lingerie, so when they come, pick the one you can learn from. What do you think about that?
Bro, just give him a look, yo, give him a look.
Give him a look, alright, I'll do that. Welcome to Brooklyn. How sweet it is. At last come the goodies, every woman gotta love. Hot with all that sex again, for real. Can I hit that? I'm warmer than your triple goose with hands like a masseuse. Don't play, cause I'm the hood your mama loves anyway. My heart flips when you take long business trips. I want a divorce, no, I think I wanna see your boss. Check you later, honey, searching in your coach bag for money before you leave. I hug you till you can't breathe. We cool in the gang and kick slang, baby, calling sick. So Noah's gonna throw some shit down right now.